That's the comet! Look! It's right there!
Spectacular first images here. These are coming to us live. This is the fragment actually entering the lower atmosphere.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and impact.
Wait, where's the explosion?
What's the chunk of rock? Rocks don't explode.
Okay, tell that to the dinosaurs.
We are still waiting for the first images of the actual splashdown that's expected in the Atlantic Ocean.
What was that?
The earlier footage showed a... It has hit the state of Florida, Central Florida, with the impact's epicenter reported just outside Tampa, stretching to Orlando. And that fragment, which scientists are estimating was the size of a football stadium, has apparently sent a shockwave felt as far as 1,500 miles. I have to warn you, there are no words for what you are about to see. These are disturbing images. They are coming to us from a local news helicopter in Tampa, as well as an overhead weather satellite.
Well, what? My turbine!
Thank you. definitely gonna have some more of this apple pie.
It's so good.
Oh, it's actually store-bought, but you really can't tell.
If I'm to be completely honest, which at this moment, why not? I actually like the junky taste of store-bought better than homemade.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No.
I'm not kidding.
No, I know what he means. It's like a childhood memory thing.